Captain Julie Clark in her Chevron Mentor T-34, known nationwide as the Free Spirit. Speaking of free spirits, we got a couple of biplane guys on the ground who are expressing their joy as well. AirShows are so much fun. More about Julie Clark now. Like her aircraft, Julie too is a free spirit, expressing herself with a spirited aerobatic performance. The smoke is on. Let's get ready for the first maneuver. Lights on, the smoke is on. Chevron Global Aviation and Julie Clark with Aerobatics present to you the opening maneuver of the big loop in the sky. At the bottom of the loop, she'll convert that speed that she dissipates into energy and speed and set up for the maneuver known as the hammerhead turn, or as some call it, the skull turn. The nose goes straight up. Now she'll direct her eyesight out the left and right side of her canopy. She'll feel the airplane get slow, and when the earth stops, over comes the rudder, and the speed from zero builds up to almost 200 miles per hour. That example of the hammerhead turnaround. Now, this airplane, heavier than most of the airplanes, a lot of times, Julie Clark coming in at about 103 or 104 pounds of total weight, has to move that control stick with both hands and both arms. Now she's setting up for that figure eight in the sky, laying on its side. It is the Cuban eight, was invented by Len Povey back in 1936, quite by accident. And at that time, Len Povey was the chief aerobatic instructor for Batista's Cuban Air Force. And because Len Povey was such a great pilot and a great guy, we continue to honor him by naming that maneuver the Cuban eight from that day in 1936 down in Miami, to and including today, despite our strained relations with that country's nation. Now, the first Cuban eight, you've seen it throughout the course of the day. First, you pull the stick back, you establish a 60-degree climb, you roll the aircraft upside down, and you change direction and gain speed by bringing the control stick back towards you. As she comes back in with the proper speed and altitude, she'll be setting up for the four-point hesitation roll. And again, here's both arms on that control stick. She'll stop at once, move it over to the side again, move the stick over to the side again, and level the wings. Now we get a chance to have a little fun. And Chevron, Texaco, and Caltex consistently providing customers with an unparalleled level of service and support. Ladies and gentlemen, high in the sky, you heard the dedication. This one is for you as well, all you spectators. Oh, this is a perfect one. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. Your gift from Julie Clark and Chevron, Julie's Heart in the Sky. Now, watch and listen. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I worked for all my life, and I had to start again. Just my children and my wife. I thank the Lord above to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. There ain't no doubt about this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston, and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, I know I'm free, and I won't forget the ones who died.
'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I mentioned earlier, Julia's retired captain for Northwest Air. We will honor this award-winning young lady. A big wave and a round of applause, Miss Julie Clark. Julie Clark, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Cameron Park, California, the award-winning Julie Clark.